Roblox Unbanned PewDiePie. UFC review. After PewDiePie got banned, he made a video about it, and pretty much everyone knew about it. Even Jacksepticeye talked about it on his live stream.
This is a big struggle that we're going through right now. Felix has been banned from Roblox because of this cause.
I don't like your T-Series.
I bet if you mentioned T-Series on Roblox, you wouldn't get banned.
But I must go all out.
Favoritism. We need this to happen, okay? Keep fighting.
Pretty much everyone knew about it.
Buddy is taking his 10th nap of the day.
Mia, what are you doing?
Playing Roblox.
Roblox? Do you know PewDiePie got banned?
He should get unbanned because it's the best game ever.
It literally spread like a wildfire, and pretty much everyone wanted justice for PewDiePie. And ladies and gentlemen, we finally got justice. Here is the forum post posted by Roblox staff. Update in regards to recent policy action, PewDiePie. We wanted to provide some context on the situation with PewDiePie. They go on about how in December, PewDie became one of the negative memes on Roblox, and everything related to that got moderated. They admit that they banned PewDiePie without a reason. And in my opinion, they should reward his account a little bit of Robux. Why not? Maybe I'm pushing it. PewDiePie's account has been unbanned now, as stated on the forum post. Sorry, my cat is snuggling my microphone, so it's making some noises. Here is the part from the forum post. It kind of seems like Roblox unbanned PewDiePie because there was so much wildfire about it, but who knows. I'm glad PewDiePie has been unbanned. It was a bad decision to ban him because he really didn't do anything on Roblox. That was against the rules. I hope in the future PewDiePie will enjoy Roblox more because he genuinely seemed like he was having fun there.
You know, PewDiePie, you can hit me up. I know everything about Roblox, okay? I've played it for over 10 years now.
Back to the news though. Roblox is going to the right direction with this, and I really hope they keep it that way because even us, the developers, get attacked for everything Roblox does, to be honest. I mean, it's not justified either way, but Roblox should make better decisions in regards to influencers like PewDiePie. Either way, that's it folks. We'll see you on the next UFC review. Thank you for watching and goodbye.